A woman at a nursing home in Arlington Heights, Illinois, has had 57 fly maggots removed from her ear canal. The woman can't talk and suffers from Alzheimer's, but an expert said that the maggots had been in her ear for 2 to 3 days. Her family has decided to sue the nursing home for emotional distress and negligence. The nursing home where the woman was living claimed that they took action as soon as they noticed there was a problem. She had been to see a doctor 9 days before the maggots were found to get medication drops for an unrelated issue in her ear. Another case of a person under the care of a nursing home being found with maggots growing on their body happened in Sweden. An elderly man's foot was found by nursing home workers to be infested with maggots. By the time he went to the hospital to see a doctor, his foot had turned black from necrosis. He had to have his leg amputated because his bone was rotting, and he died 3 weeks after the surgery.